New in the last 5 minutes, Toronto van attack, a horrific tragedy. Trudeau in the last 10 minutes, 10 dead after van plows into pedestrians in Toronto. Little known about Alec Minasjan, the suspect in Toronto van attack in the last half hour. The policeman who didn't shoot Alec Minasjan is a hero. Toronto van attack suspect Alec Minasjan charged with murder after fatal attack in Toronto. Leafs fans pay tribute singing, "Oh, Canada," in the last hour. Man who used van to mow down pedestrians in Toronto charged. New barriers in front of Union Station following deadly van attack. Toronto van suspect charged with murder. Facts about Toronto van attack: terrorism not suspected. Video: no national security threat. Toronto mayor after van attack. Facebook post connected to suspect in van rampage. Sites: incel rebellion, man accused of mowing down pedestrians in Toronto charged with murder. Toronto van attack suspect charged with first-degree murder. Toronto man faces 23 charges after van attack leaves 10 dead. The city of Toronto honored van attack victims the only way it knew how. Toronto van driver charged with 10 counts of murder. Trudeau asks Canadians to resist fear after Toronto van attack. 25-year-old identified as Toronto van attack suspect. Toronto driver plows into pedestrians, killing 10 and injuring 15 in the last 2 hours. Ontario man charged with 10 deaths in van attack. President Trump: our hearts are with the grieving families in Canada. Toronto van attack victim identified as Anne-Marie D'Amico. Trump: our hearts are with the grieving families in Canada. Toronto van rampage suspect charged in deaths. Toronto van plowing suspect charged with 10 counts of first-degree murder. Suspected van driver charged in Canada. Death suspect in deadly Toronto van attack to appear in court. Politicians in Quebec City and Montreal show solidarity with Toronto. Toronto van attack suspect faces murder charges in court. Toronto van attack suspect charged with murder. Van attack suspect charged with 10 counts of first-degree murder. Toronto van attack suspect charged with 10 counts of first-degree murder. Suspect charged with murder. Attempted murder in Toronto van attack. News alert: van attack suspect charged with 10 counts of first-degree murder. Toronto van attack. A subdued Justin Trudeau answers questions. Canadian President Trudeau says country's security threat unchanged. Suspect charged 10 counts of first-degree murder. News alert: one of the van attack victims ID'd as Anne-Marie D'Amico. Toronto van suspect was harmless. Special needs student. Classmate: Canadians can't live in fear after Toronto van attack. Trudeau: Toronto van attack. Latest incident of vehicle used as weapon. Eye on extremism. April 24th video. Trudeau says no motive established in van attack probe. In the last 4 hours video. Suspect in deadly Toronto attack due in court. What we know about Alec Minasjan. Alleged Toronto van attacker. First victim of deadly Toronto van attack that killed 10 identified Toronto van attack. What we know and don't know about the deadly rampage. First of 10 victims of deadly Toronto van attack ID'd as Anne-Marie D'Amico. Van strikes pedestrians in Toronto. Toronto van suspect seemed harmless. First victim in Toronto van attack identified. The first victim of the Toronto van attack has been named. What we know about Toronto van attack suspect Alec Minasjan. First victim identified in deadly Toronto van attack. Canada's Trudeau says security unchanged after Toronto van attack. What we know about Alec Minasjan, the suspect in Toronto van attack. These are the victims of the Toronto van attack. Trudeau says Canada's security unchanged. White House offers condolences after Toronto van attack. Death road to Canada has been delayed. He wasn't a social person. A profile of the Toronto van killer emerges. Canada's Trudeau says security unchanged after Toronto attack. Toronto mourns victims of deadly van attack. Arresting officers' actions.